turn you down flat, but a lot has changed since September 11th.
The country needs you, sir.
There are ongoing negotiations at the highest levels between the Chinese and the American governments for the return of the aircraft and its crew.
Has anyone reminded the Chinese that this is an act of war?
There are questions about how the aircraft got into Chinese hands, Admiral.
They claim they acted only in response to our actions.
There have been reports, sir, of the Chinese harassing our pilots in international airspace. If the mid-air collision is a result of that, it could be considered an act of aggression, sir.
So who knows the truth?
The crew aboard the aircraft. So far, no American's been allowed to speak directly with them.
Where are they now, Mr. Secretary?
Confined to barracks at Fuzhou.
Sir, what's the United States' response to this?
It's a delicate diplomatic matter. Right now, we need the Chinese to help in the war against terrorism. I want Commander Rav assigned to my staff, TAD.
For how long?
For as long as it takes the Commander and Admiral Boone to get to China and bring our people back. There's a C-20 leaving from Andrews in an hour. At Kadena Air Base, Okinawa, you'll transfer it to a COD, which will fly you out to the USS Thomas Jefferson. The Captain Hubbard is expecting you on board.
What then, sir?
You and the Admiral will be flown to the Chinese Air Base at Fuzhou, where you will confer with the General Xinhua Chen. He has agreed to meet with an American military delegation only if it's led by Admiral Boone,
whom he knows personally.